Hey y'all, so today I'm going to be fishing in Southern California. This is called, Big Bear Lake. I tried to go fly fishing, it didn't work out though. Got trapped on top of that giant mountain over there, snow. And, yeah. Right now I'm fishing with one of these night crawlers and inflated the worms for a flame inflator. But I'm using my little little push button rod. This amount of town I don't have my regular rods. But fishing for rainbow trout. But, yep. See that building over there? Tell me if y'all know what building that is. I don't know what building it is at all. But, yep, just out here fishing. That's me, waders. It's darn cold out here, though, man. I'm telling you. It is December 23rd, I'm pretty sure. 22nd. But, yeah. Well, it looks like something's picking us up. Oh, no, it's just the wind. But yeah. Just out here fishing. They call this place the eighth wonder of the world. Because they said that dam over there was never going to hold. That dam right there. They said it was never going to hold. But it did. They built this back in, 1919, I'm pretty sure? 1919? Yeah. Right after the First World War. There's a little tailwater behind that dam, but I couldn't get to it, so didn't get to go fish it. So dark. See it? Got this little night crawler on here. I'm going to switch to a bobber on here. Or should I switch? No, I'm just going to switch to a bobber. I was thinking about switching to power bait, but I'm not. But comment down below if y'all call her a bobber or a cork. I call it a bobber. But yeah, trying this bobber right now. See if I catch any. Yeah. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. It helps me out a lot and it's free. Because I only have one subscriber right now. Oh man, I thought I had it. I didn't. I'll put another nut collar on here. Oh. I'll see that. Pretty sure that's a fish. Sam's gonna sit here in 20 minutes. I forgot to drop it down lower. All right. Y'all have a good one. Bye.